Candela The Real Talk. If it is your first time here, you are welcome. Today I have a very different video from what you're used to see on my channel. I'm going to make the delicious mandazi for you guys. I decided to do this video because it was asked by my sister-in-law. When she comes to visit, I always cook mandazi for her. She likes them a lot. So, because we're in quarantine now, there is no possibility for her to come and visit. She asked me to do this video and put it on YouTube because she is my subscriber too. So I'm doing this video for her and for you too, guys, my subscribers, to learn how you can make the delicious mandazi on your own at home. So let us start right away. These are the ingredients of today. I have wheat flour. This is the wheat flour. I have yeast. This yeast is very good for bread, but is good also for mandazi. I have milk. This milk is warm. I warmed it a little bit. So, my wheat flour is 1/2 kilogram, so I'll be using 1 teaspoon. One full teaspoon. I'll put it in. I will also be adding sugar, but for sugar you can put as much as you want. It depends on how you want your mandazi to be, too sweet or just normal. So I'll add sugar, mix a little bit. I will mix everything together, and after mixing, I'm going to add some oil, some few spoons of oil. This oil, I warmed it also a little bit, that is how I want it, but you can put even cold oil, doesn't matter. So I'll mix everything together, mix very well, so that the oil, the yeast mixes together with the wheat flour. I'll mix, mix, mix. When I am satisfied that it is mixed very well, I'll start adding some milk. So I'll add milk slowly by slowly and continue to make a dough. Make sure that your dough isn't very light, but it should be soft. This is the secret to make soft mandazi, looking good mandazi. Your dough should be soft. So I'll continue making my dough until it is soft. When I'm satisfied that it is soft, then I'll stop.
guys, as you can see, my dough is ready. I'll cut it into two pieces. I'll show you the inside, very soft, very soft. So I'll prepare one side and cut it in two pieces. Those pieces are called mandazi. So you can cut those pieces into the shapes that you want. They can be triangle, they can be round, they can be rectangular, any shape that you want. So me, I'll just cut it randomly because these mandazi are not for sale, they are just for me and my family. So after making one, I'll make another and cut also the same. After that, I'll just take something to put these mandazi, then I'll put them here, add some little flour, then put the mandazi, then wait after 1 hour. That is when we will start cooking our mandazi. So guys, this is the oil and these are the mandazi ready to cook. I'll just put one to see the hotness of the oil, but please don't put the mandazi inside of the oil which is too hot. It should be in the middle. So now I think I can start putting my mandazi. So add all the mandazi that I want. Then when cooking, just push one and another, continue like that until the mandazi start to look like they are coming up, as you can see. So wait, don't change immediately. You wait a little bit, wait until you start to see they're coming up and like they need to break, but make sure they don't break, then you can turn your mandazi. Turn, continue like that. You continue until you get the color that you want. And there, our mandazi are ready.
ready, as you have seen. They are so delicious, guys. I want to show you. You see, hot and very delicious, guys. In Tanzania, we eat mandazi in the morning for breakfast, and also we eat mandazi in the evening. It is very possible. You can eat it with boiled soup, beef soup, or beef stew, or coconut beans, well prepared, very delicious. So this is the end of my video. I hope you enjoyed and you learned how you can cook Swahili mandazi, delicious one. Please like this video, give it a thumbs up if you've liked it, share with your family, your friends. Also comment what you think about this mandazi recipe, and also watch my other videos too. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. Until my next video, love you so much.